Can you explain in any kind of way what satisfaction you get from it?
Yeah, sexual. I've always loved balls, and to see big, shiny, silver balls rallying round the playground like this, I can get a certain amount of satisfaction building up a score that's going to knock everybody else into oblivion, which, you know, which I do often.